Wow.
Yeah. Hey YouTube, it's me. My name is Emery. Welcome to my first YouTube video. So today we're doing a $100 shopping haul at Five Below, but I'm splitting it 50-50 with my sister. I'll see you guys when we get in there.
Okay, now you like my shoes then.
I have a water gun because we're going to the beach tomorrow.
So we're looking at everything. My sister found a big bag of gravity.
Should we get them?
Hold on, let me turn the camera around.
Emery, should we get this? It's $5.
It matches my shirt.
We're going. I'll share it.
Okay. Hey, wait for me. She's trying to leave me. No, ma'am. We just found scissors. Hold up, I'm gonna turn the camera around.
All right, guys, so we're in the marker section. Oh, these markers are cool. But this is not what we're looking for. We are looking for, this girl found putty. I'm trying to go to the back and go to Stranger Things because I want Stranger Things merch. But look at all of this.
Where can I sign?
Oh, that's cool.
There's
a little mini s'more sign.
Should we get them? We shall.
Like we said, $50 shopping spree. Let's find big buckets of slime. They're normally at the back. Okay. Wait, crunchy slime. Wait. I'm getting crunchy slime. I love crunchy slime.
$3.25.
Honestly, oh, look at the big buckets in there. Honestly, guys, you can find some good stuff at $5. I'll let you guys know when we get to that.
So my sister left because she didn't want to look at the makeup, but we are. So at first when I saw Juicy, I had thought Lizzo, but then again, I don't think this is Lizzo.
It's color, it's pretty.
She was born in 2020.
Yeah, I can't open it.
Squishmallows.
Y'all, my sister will not leave me alone about Squishmallows. Anyways, we're about to go get Squishmallows. Come on. Squishmallows! I found them. Well, she found them. But where's the squish? Oh, they're over there. Oop. Look at this room decor, guys. Well, don't give me no hot tea. All right. I low-key want the cow. These squishmallows are so cute. I want me and my sister to get some together. So there's this cow squishmallow. Should we get cow squishmallows? They're so cute. I have a big version of this hamster.
I'm gonna get this one.
Ooh, I like this one. It's cute. What's her name? Aqua Nanette or something like that. Aqua Nune.
Mine is Mika.
Let's go in the basket. Y'all, I need Stranger Things merch. Wait, look at this stuff.
Is it LED light Daisy?
Is that? Ooh,
honestly, I would get this
holographic
projector.
More squishmallows. Let's go in the back. I need Stranger Things. It's hard to push cart one hand. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. A basketball court, y'all know I gotta show off my sweet moves. But I have no Stranger Things merch. But that's okay, I guess. I think I'm gonna show off my sweet moves. Hold up, guys. I gotta turn around the camera for this.
That was me.
I wanna edit this out, but I'm throwing my own shoe. I'm too lazy for that. So good. We didn't talk about the first clip, though. Okay, guys, that's my sister's cart. You can see what's in there. Yeah, she already has some. Okay, so for my next video, I'm doing a reaction challenge, which I'm gonna do when we get home. So I'm gonna buy a bunch of stuff from here, which, yeah, this is gonna be a separate video. Like gummy cola. I feel like this is gonna be nasty. I've tried a gummy worm, a giant from here, and it was so gross. I brought it to school and everyone tried it, and ugh, everybody hated it. Sorry, Five Below, or whoever created it, but it's not it. Oh, what are this? Hot chocolate bath bomb. Red map. You know we gotta try this. My stomach's gonna be messed up. So let's go over.
This is all normal candy.
Yeah, I'm not trying gummy bear. Sorry. Guys, if you want to try.
Gummy donut?
Pop Rocks.
Gummy fries what?
Gummy fries,
Pop Rocks?
That has Pop Rocks on
okay.
it.
Okay, so we're gonna add some, a lot of stuff to my cart. By random street. No, I'm just kidding. It was my mom, guys.
What's this?
Whoa, do you dare to taste it? I dare. I think.
So we're gonna get two of those then?
But I want a good color. Yeah.
Blue, definitely blue. You know I love blue.
You say so. It's
Ooh, please don't copyright me for this music, guys. This is by Doja Cat. Say so by Doja Cat again.
I tried those. Those are not. I mean, they're good. And I'm trying these, guys.
Should we try these?
What'd you find? Tell the
it's
camera.
A gummy
about
hot
it.
Dog.
I mean, if you get it, we can try it. Excuse me.
A gummy
burger?
Yeah, a gummy burger.
We tried the gummy pizza.
You want to try the gummy hot dog?
Yeah, and buy that, and I'll get the gummy burger.
Okay.
Y'all know I love my McDonald's burger.
Especially when they're playing too. Gummy sushi.
Can't be telling people every. I have to try gummy sushi.
Oh yeah, we have to
get
try
two.
This.
You okay. Get one. But then I'm putting back the gummy burger. We could get both.
Keep Jenny hit the moment.
This is our new Bean Boozle challenge. Are you down?
Okay,
I'm down.
You can do it.
Bet. We're doing Bean Boozle, guys. That will be in our next video, too. Our next video is going to be really long. We're going to be trying. Next one's like a Five Below haul and also like a chai. So go watch that video. It'll be posted today, too.
There's literally soda jelly beans.
Oh.
What's
that playing?
Nuggets. Hush.
I'm gonna get this one. Let's show the camera. My sister got orange. I got. Okay.
That it?
Not me over here dancing.
I tried this. This is the thing I brought and it was so disgusting.
Tea popcorn. A lot of money. Didn't need. All right, guys, we'll be right back. We're not going to get anything without you. Don't worry. Anyways, we'll see you for the next video. It will be called Vibe. Whoa, what did I just step on, guys? I turned on the vacuum cleaner. Anyways, we'll see you for the next video, Five and Below Part 2, where we do a haul of everything we got and we try stuff. And I'm so scared for the Bean Boozle challenge. I guess I'll read them out to you guys. I'm gonna read the bad ones out. Y'all, I'm so scared. Okay. So, we have liver and onions, which I don't even know if that's bad. But the good one's cappuccino. Rotten egg. Butter popcorn. Let's not forget pomegranate, but that's the good one. That one is old bandage, and it's new, guys. Barf, booger, stinky socks, stink bug, dirty dishwasher, and dead fish. Y'all, I may not make it out of this one. I'm not even joking. I'm reading. Anyways, stay tuned because, oh my goodness, just stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. I don't even know what we're gonna try first. We'll figure that out off camera. Bye-bye.